हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिस्टर प्रतीक, मैथमेटिक्स फैकल्टी ऑफ क्लास 8, माउंट लिटराजी स्कूल झांसी। टुडे आई एम गिविंग यू एन एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स। एज आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू ऑल द लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स, लेट अस रीड ऑल दीज क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट वन इज एक्सप्रेस -2/7 raised to the power -3 multiplied by -2/7 raised to the power -3 multiplied by -2/7 raised to the power -3 in power notation. So you can see that all the base are same and all the base are in product. You know that the powers will add together. You can easily solve this question. Moving on to next question. Express -3/4 raised to the power -2 as a rational number. Third question, express -1/216 as an exponent of a rational number. What you will do in this question, you have to do the prime factorization of the denominator 216. Then you have to see how many times the same value is getting multiplied. Then you have to completely convert this -1/216 as an exponent of a rational number. Next question, find the value of 1/3 raised to the power -1 plus 1/5 raised to the power -1 minus 1/6 raised to the power -1. You know, whenever any rational number has negative power, to make that power positive, we always do the reciprocal of the same rational number. So what you will do here, you will do the reciprocal of 1/3, it becomes 3/1, which means 3, and the same negative power will become positive. Similar way, you have to solve this complete question. Next question, simplify 2/3 raised to the power -2 multiplied by -7/8 raised to the power 0. I am reminding you all, whenever any rational number has power 0, its value is 1. Next question, if a/b equals to 2/3 raised to the power -3 into 5/6 raised to the power 0, we have to find out the value of a/b raised to the power -3. So first, you will solve this product of these two values, then you will get the value of a/b. Then you have to use this value of a/b to solve the value of a/b raised to the power -3. Next, we have to find the value of x if 5/6 raised to the power 7 multiplied by 5/6 raised to the power -9 equals to 5/6 raised to the power 2x. You know, whenever there is same base and in product, the powers are added together, and in this question, same power 5/6 and same power 5/6, both the sides will cancel. You will equalize the powers to get the value of x. Next question, by what number should -3 raised to the power 7 be divided so that the quotient is -3 raised to the power 2? Next, find the reciprocal of 2/3 raised to the power -3. First, you have to convert this negative power into positive, then you have to do the reciprocal of that. Next, express -3/7 raised to the power -3 whole power 2 with a positive exponent. Whatever answer will come, you have to convert that answer into positive exponent, and you have to keep the answer in exponent form only. Thank you.